Super exciting stuff. Okay, we got it. Got them all. Yes. Yes. G'day everyone. As you can see, we're off to London this week for the annual Bett UK conference, where we'll be coming at you live every day with special editions of What's New in EDU. Join us across the week for deep dives into the many experiences happening at our booth. But today, we're going to show you some incredible and affordable new Windows devices coming to you this year. Then Justin is here to tell you about the team's updates to look forward to, and we'll wrap it all up with how immersive learning helps to create more personalized experiences in the classroom. First up, Jason and Sonia are here to show off some of our exciting, affordable new Windows devices.
Thanks, Mark. We've added some great devices this year that are affordable and specifically designed for the classroom. We've got 7 new PCs starting at just $189, ready for the upcoming school year. This includes new devices available from Acer and Lenovo that convert from a tablet to a laptop, all for less than $300. First up, the Lenovo 300E. In addition to being able to convert from a laptop to a tablet, one of the coolest things about the Lenovo is if you misplace the stylus, you can use a number 2 pencil to write on it. Really cool. Perfect for the students who lose things on the go. Up next, the Acer TravelMate Spin B1. Again, another convertible 2-in-1 device, which is great for versatile learning. But this one is designed for all the hard knocks the classroom can bring. It's drop-proof, spill-proof. Let's take a peek here. Most importantly, it's student-proof. Finally, we've got 2 new laptops with 13 to 15-inch screens for added functionality. Sonia, you've got some exciting news as well, right?
That's right, Jason. Earlier this year, we introduced the Surface Go, which has been a great addition to our portfolio of Windows devices for schools. Today, I'm excited to show you a new pen that we designed with K-8 students in mind and with feedback from teachers like you. This week, Bett attendees will be the first to see the new Microsoft Classroom Pen, which is optimized for Surface Go and designed to meet the unique needs of students who put their learning tools through heavy wear and tear. Each pen comes with a durable, hardened plastic pen tip and a replacement tip in the box. And it has a built-in slot at the end for easy tethering to your students' devices so it doesn't get lost, because that never happens. At just over 4 inches, it's perfect for younger students. And the 2 buttons on the side of the pen make it easy for students to erase and right-click. The Microsoft Classroom Pen will ship in all of the 36 Surface Go markets around the world, with the first wave available next month so schools can place orders for the upcoming school year. It will be sold in packs of 20, which will come out to about $39.99 per pen. All right, back to you, Mark.
Thanks, Jason and Sonia. Now, at its core, learning is about the exchange of ideas. So next up, Justin's going to share how updates to Teams and Flipgrid can help students to find their voices and develop critical social and emotional skills.
Thanks, Mark. Microsoft Teams helps teachers like you organize classrooms and assignments in a single digital hub. The Microsoft Education team has been flying around the world, spending as much time as possible in classrooms. We'd like to thank all of the rockstar educators and students who give us amazing ideas and feedback for our products. This week, at Bett in London, we're introducing some big new updates to Teams, and they're based directly on your feedback. Here are the top 5. First up, we're previewing a new technology we call GradeSync. GradeSync allows teachers to automatically send grades from Teams assignments directly to their student information system. After teachers enter grades into assignments, they magically get sent to systems like PowerSchool and many others coming soon. We hope this helps save teachers lots of time. Next up, you asked, we answered. You can now grade Teams assignments on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device using the Teams app. Number 3, we've partnered with our friends at Turnitin to help save teachers even more time. A single click allows you to check for multiple forms of plagiarism and teach students the value of academic integrity, proper attribution, and authentic writing directly within Teams assignments. Number 4, we've created a new integration that allows teachers to access MakeCode, Microsoft's free platform for creating engaging computer science activities. MakeCode offers a free library of computer science curriculum, and with the new integration inside Teams assignments, teachers can help students get started building their own programs using drag and drop block coding or JavaScript. You can provide feedback to students in grade. It's really cool. And finally, based on your feedback, we've refreshed the Teams assignments experience to be simpler, cleaner, and even faster than before. Now, let's talk about Flipgrid. 16.1 billion seconds of video were shared on Flipgrid in the last year. That's 1.4 years of student voice shared each day. Today, we have a couple awesome Flipgrid updates to share. First, we've added an easy way for co-pilots on Flipgrid to duplicate grids for faster sharing across classrooms. Next, we're introducing my.flipgrid.com. Now students can log into Flipgrid to view, share, and download all their videos. It's simple, but awesome. We can't wait for you to try all these new time-saving updates to your classroom. Check back in later this week to learn more.
Awesome, Justin. Now we know every classroom is unique with diverse groups of students. Technology provides exciting new opportunities to personalize learning. We're happy to announce that we're working with CodeJumper, an inclusive physical programming language for children with vision impairments. The project promotes learning experiences that are imaginative and engaging for all. And through a partnership with the American Printing House for the Blind, we will make CodeJumper available to the public in 2019. Another technology proven to help drive better engagement and retention are immersive headsets. We've got Dan here today to share how we're helping teachers bring mixed reality into their classrooms.
That's right, Mark. For many schools, finding the right curriculum for mixed reality is the biggest barrier to entry, which is why I'm happy to announce our partnership with Victory VR to bring 25 hours of standards-aligned VR curriculum to schools across a variety of subjects, completely free with any purchase of a Windows Mixed Reality headset. This partnership will help make it even easier for schools to incorporate immersive learning into their curriculums. And also at Bett this week, we'll be showing teachers how Immersive Reader can now work in a VR headset, which is fantastic for students who may need additional focus while reading.
Thanks, Dan. Well, that's a wrap for today. We look forward to seeing many of you at the Bett 2019 Microsoft Education booth, as well as online, as we come to you live all week. All right, we'll see you next time, or as they say in London, cheerio.
See you next time.
I always wanted my own cheer squad, and now I finally got it.